How to choose who can see your profile photo on WhatsApp. First of all, you log into your WhatsApp account. Click on the three dot at the top right, and you can see the word settings. Just click on settings and scroll down. You can see account. Click on it and you can click on privacy. Scroll down and you can see the profile photo here. You click on profile photo, you can see you have few options. One is for everyone. One is for my contact. One is for my contacts except, so you can block people from seeing your profile picture. Another one is nobody. Once you click either of these, for example, if you click on my contacts, that means when you save the person's number inside your contact, then only they can see your photo. If not, they are not able to see your photo. For me, I'm okay, so that's why I put everyone. So this is about my contacts. When you click on my contacts, only your contacts can see. What happens if you put my contacts except? So for example, you can click on here. They will pick up the list of your contacts and you can choose who cannot see your profile picture. If you put nobody, only you can see your photo. So that is how you can choose who can see your profile photo on WhatsApp, or how you can hide the WhatsApp profile photo from certain people. If you like what I share, do give me a like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you, and I see you next time. Goodbye.